This video will show you how to override the fan output of the Emerson NextGen case controller. Press and hold the fourth button from the left until you see the main menu. Then press forward to select command. Press set once the DO fan over value is highlighted. Then press up or down to find the enable option. Then press set. You may now change the fan command to on or off. Keep pressing exit until you are back at the home screen.